Hey guys, how's it going? New patch is out, new survivors out, boon totems are out, so it's time to play Plague. She got some changes. This add-on's pretty fun. Gonna do some object infector plague, where basically we can't puke on people, but objects are infected for a long ass time. To basically force people onto the infected stuff. We got corrupt, got barbecue to see them far away, and blood points. Pop goes the weasel. And on Plague, I run spies from the shadow because I can't hear shit when I got the corrupt purge, and she's just whispering constantly. And this will also help if they bring the shadow boon totem. So, with that said, let's get into the games. Larry's for the first map. Not too bad. Basically just gonna puke on everything. Puke's gonna last a long time. And there's three of the new survivors. So there's going to be a lot of boon totems. Oh, got one already. Where you going? Gonna whack him. Can't puke on him, so just gonna whack him. Easy peasy. Oh yeah, we're gonna be cheeky, are we? Excuse me? There we go. Whatever. Oh. Make a fool out of myself. I don't know if we can infect hooks. Apparently not. Let's go back and get the atom. Oh, there's a totem. Basically just gonna ignore it. Come here, you. Don't wiggle out. Don't do it. Ah, oh, fucker. Just grab him now. Start puking on more things again. Refresh that. barely thought she was in that locker. That messed me up. Come on, touch it. Touch it. Thank you. Oh, I'm starting to cleanse. She's still over there. I wonder if she saboed that hook. I can hear you, dude. What are you doing with your life? Now, can we spit on the hooks? No, we cannot. She's sad on. Let's just go over here. Now go for the unlock. Yes, thank you. We want you. Rip. And the totem's in there. So I might as well go get it. Gotcha. Cleanse that. Didn't know she was dead. Someone was over there. So the peg bluffs are pretty nice. They're pretty fun. Only one problem I have is she's still so fucking loud. Gotcha. I heard the Adam. Oh, I guess if he was in that, it would have been all pukey. Way down there. Come for the save. I'm actually gonna leave that up because I want him. Doesn't actually do anything. There we go though. That worked. She's gonna go get the save. Bring the downer. I haven't seen this Adam in forever. Hasn't been touched. That's not an exit. He's gonna go for the save, so I'll just grab her and throw her on a hook. This still got plenty of time left. Don't want to end it super quick. There's two dead. I don't know why he was crouching. It didn't really work out over there. Okay, so we're gonna hook the atom and then grab a pool and just go for it. We did see her. Okay. Don't know what the point of that was, but good try, I guess. And I'd say our first game of Item Infector Hag has been quite the success. Do you get the S? Don't. I honestly didn't think it was going to work out this well, but turns out when everything's spooky, people tend to get infected. The next game, probably not going to be Item Infector. I'll try with some of the other add-ons. We'll be back in a bit. Ooh. Probably why it worked out so well. Feels bad, man. Since the last match ended up being against a bunch of people with one or two perks, yellow perks at that, I decided that I was gonna do another match with the object infection. See how it goes. And we did get another game with the new survivor, with three of them. Nope. No good. Drop it. Oh, see, they don't want to drop it. They don't want to get infected. It's okay. Well, at least she's infected now. And the other one touched the gen, it looks like. Lori. What are you doing? There's nothing over here, dude. You can tell I don't really play Plague. We're up against a bunch of like newbie survivors. Should put a totem over here. I don't know how that other one got infected. I do want to kick this gen though. She's gonna hit her and leave her. Someone else here? Oh, there is someone else here. Well, that works. Oh, you cheeky fucker. It's stuck on the rock. Okay, we still get her. Oh, thank you for tapping my gen. Let me get this right quick. Now everyone's infected. What? I don't know what's happening right now. Very confused. Over there. See if we can see anyone. Okay, we're gonna grab this. She's gonna go for the unhook. Where are you? The fucking person on the hook. He tried, I guess. There's a totem here. We're gonna give him a chance. I'm just gonna put this lorry in the basement. What are you doing, dude? Totems are pretty loud. They heal real fast though. Played a game with Legion earlier. Normally it's not good to heal against Legion, but fuck. It was like instant. What? Is nobody gonna go save her? Whispers are so fucking loud, dude. Hello again. Keep finding this person after she cleanses. Very unlucky. Gosh. Gonna start cleansing like crazy, are we? Oh yeah. Here we go. Dude, it's a projectile. Projectile I can't hit, apparently. That should have been a hit, I feel like. Let's do it the easy way. Okay, I'm pretty sure she's dead. Yep. Oh, hello. Just grab this again. This is supposed to be object infector, but like, the amount these guys are cleansing is basically just corrupt plague. Excuse me? There we go. Tell the pallet. Do it. Thank you. Throw it. Gotcha. I don't remember if this person's dead. I kind of hope not, so she can infect everyone else. Oh, she's dead. Everyone's dead. Everyone's on death row. Oh, fuck. What's she doing, dude? Oh, cheeky. Oh, she's way over checked. Hopefully the hatch doesn't spawn over here. Crows disturbed. Might just get it. Doesn't help that I can't hear shit. Fuck, did that hatch spawn? Oh, she got her. Oh well. 11 hooks. Pretty good. Do any of you guys have perks unlocked this time? Yes. Yes, we do. We actually have all 4 perks. Still level 2s. Let's... healing boons. They ain't doing shit. Oh. So that was Object Infector Plague. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You guys have a good one.